The Srinagar-Muzaffarabad bus service Karwan-e-Aman on Monday resumed a day after the deadliest terror attack in Jammu and Kashmir's Uri sector. Four terrorists on Sunday attacked army-administered Uri base. In retaliation, all the four militants were killed.